In this video, you can learn how to create and access your database. Click on the File tab and enter Database. Here, you can register all data related to your blasts. For the detonators, insert name, type, surface delay, in-hole delay, and price. For the boosters, insert name, length, weight, diameter, and price. For the bulk explosive, insert name, density, relative weight strength, velocity of detonation, effective energy, and price. For the cartridge explosive, insert name, length, weight, diameter, density, relative weight strength, velocity of detonation, effective energy, and price. For the rocks, insert name, rock density, Young's modulus value, rock factor value, if known, Poisson's ratio, among others. For the drilling costs, insert name, diameter, and price per meter. For the attenuation law, insert name, alpha and beta values, and for the extra costs, insert name and unit price. After doing this, you can share your database with other O-PitBlast users by generating and copying a code in the O-PitCloud section of the software. This database is completely customizable, as you can edit, add, and remove as you wish. You can also import your own database that was previously made outside of O-PitBlast software.